We've known each other since we were kids.
Well, Pierce are all from like the north side of Dublin, like where kind of we all were all from Soares, like which is 20 minutes down the road from here, you know.
Growing up in Soares was a lot of fun. It's a really great place. Like, we've got great friends, you know. This is basically like, it's our home turf, you know. It's not a very conventional place for a gig, you know, which makes it unique, and it's awesome. We're looking forward to playing every song. The location is really special.
It's kind of in the countryside of Ireland. We thought we'd do a kind of acoustic, and there's already a vibe here.
This is the first time I've ever been to a concert in a castle before.
I've never been to a gig in a castle ever. It's so cool. When the world is on
your shoulders. It's really nice to be able to just do something different for, you know, especially our Irish fans, because we don't get to play here all that often. You know love
will set you free. It's just as terrifying, if not more, playing to a more intimate crowd.
The smaller the crowd, the harder it is. Because when you're playing to a massive crowd, they all just kind of blur into one big ball of people. But
I'm just waiting to see what you're going to say.
Our song, The One, was written for a friend of ours who was getting married.
So this next song was written for a really good friend of ours. He's here tonight, Phil.
It was the night before his wedding, and then we played it at his wedding the next day. We never really thought of it as an album track. It was just a gift, you know, for our friend and his wife.
Basically, we wrote this song for Phil and his wife.
Is Fiona here?
Is Fiona here? Does somebody want to pretend to be Phil's wife?
I've done it before.
Mark, do you want to pretend to be Phil's wife?
Again?
Okay.
That's what it was written for, you know, but I never imagined that it would get that big.
That was like just the dream, really.
Because they've always wanted to come into the castle, so it was great to come here for them.
If I could do it again, all over, I would.
Can we do it again?
Yeah, it was amazing for us.
I think it's the least we've ever sang as well. We just kind of let them sing. They knew every word of every song, so it was great.
This is going to be a very memorable gig for us. It's kind of a lot of fun. It's nice playing like a small little intimate show and hearing kind of everybody screaming the lyrics back at you, you know, so that's pretty special. So I don't think we'll be forgetting this show anytime soon anyway.